Hello, my name is Nils Brown. I'm singing tenor, tenor one for the Monteverdi Vespers of 1610 for the American Bach soloist, which I'm extremely excited to be doing, and as I'm sure my friend Nick here is as well.
I'm Nick Burns, and I'm going to be singing alto for the Monteverdi Vespers. Nils and I are actually here in London, England right now on tour with Institut de Musique Ancienne de Montréal, and we're just singing down the street from Parliament at St. John Smith Square and thought we'd talk about why we like singing the Monteverdi Vespers.
It's the vitality, the vigor and fire that it contains, and that also the sensuality is irresistible, and the references to the Eastern references in it, I think are a unique thing to come across in early music, and I enjoy bringing that side out of it as well. And how about you, Nick?
I really like the synthesis of new and old, because Monteverdi was composing in both the Renaissance style and the Baroque style, and I think the synthesis of these two styles really creates something that stands out from the rest of not only music of the Baroque and of the Renaissance, but really of music of all time. I don't think there's anything else quite like the Vespers. And so we hope to see you in April.
Indeed.